kind of amping up the venom today.
Waiting! Okay. Look, why don't you go and work for someone?
I will. I'm in the
market.
All right,
that's fine.
I'm available.
All right.
Full-time employee, elsewhere.
Emily brings, she brings other kinds of drama into my life that just aren't copacetic to getting gold dredging done. Recently, I've realized that I'm really attracted to Emily. I'm not romantically involved with her as much as I might like to be. I have to deal with it right in my face every single day. It makes me angry. Maybe that's unfair of me, I don't know, but that's how I feel.
We're trying to get out and you're like, talking to Scott?
I was socializing.
I need to get with my program on my schedule. It doesn't really matter what you want.
Oh, okay, so we're on, okay, no, let's clarify. So now on, we're on your schedule, and we're all doing exactly what you say.
Why should we be on
your schedule? How come all of a sudden, okay, you are planning this like a major power trip with me today. You know what, I'm not gonna deal with that, Zeke. I thought we were working as a team.
Well, my needs in regards to this project, like, I believe are more important than your needs in this project. Like, I have a lot to lose. I have a lot at stake. I have a lot of debt. And, like,
I didn't realize that you're getting all your panties in a bunch about it. And, like, well, all this control freak, this long sob story about how you're in debt.
Well, because it's true, Emily. It's true, Emily.
You can't take a joke.
Well, you can't.
We need to clarify what, like, what the nature of our relationship
you
is.
Am I your
employee or am I your friend? Like, seriously.
Well, you have to be both.
No, you know what? This has gotten too personal.